Mr. Speaker, I'll leave with this note. We are the party for the working class. We are the party who represent the hard-working people, no matter if they're union or non-union.